It's an, I don't know what the fuck. Not sure what the worst part.
Damien knows me too
much.
Well.
Sewage and bullshit.
That's exactly how I react. He must have been planning this for a while.
That
man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nicky if he doesn't get what he wants. All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address.
All right.
But I'm going to find a way around him.
Secret of Nim. All right, how's the game audio? Game audio sound good? Sound all right. The fuck am I supposed to go? Oh, 10th time. Okay, sorry, I didn't read that, man. Tell them you're gonna shit in their cereal. Tell Gabe to make Half-Life 3, and everything will be right in the world. Oh shit, beatboxing. Oh shit, drop the bass zone. MC Mikey! Yep, that is the worst part. I definitely agree, that's the worst part of the entire movie. I don't know, game volume down on my headphones, can't hear anything. Alright, well, tonight... sorry. Tonight I'm gonna be yawning in your guys' fucking ears. Apparently. Tonight is gonna
give it to him.
Oh my god, stop talking to me.
That second hacker and you'll let Nicky go. Do I believe that? Doesn't matter. Right now I got no other options.
Alright, I think I didn't start talking. Main mission, since all the side missions are done. By the way, if you think about it, she should have walked past her dead or dying father to save the turtles, since they say he burned in that fire too. Actually, the other guy said that he shot her father. Which I find hard to believe that she would not know that. She knows about the turtles, but she doesn't know about who killed her father. She doesn't have any speculation. She's a fucking moron. Crash Microsoft servers for a week.
What?
God damn.
Hey, it's me. You called me here.
Shit. I have a lot on my mind.
Yeah?
Okay, come here. Take a look at this.
Who is she?
I don't know. The file's corrupt. You have any ideas how to make the video play?
This isn't fixable. You need the original.
I'm running a search on your CTOS access.
That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
See, I don't think he knows about this. He would have bragged. I know him.
Who would have bragged?
She might be a lead. Or not. Gotta stay a step ahead of him.
Are you in trouble? An IP address.
Yeah, he gave that to me. Can you find where that leads?
What is all of this? Aiden, answer me. I'm not doing anything until...
He took her, Clara. He's using my sister as collateral.
Oh my god. The man we traced?
Yeah.
Damien Brinks.
I can't help you. I'm gonna go. We'll talk later, right? After you're done.
Shh, shh, shh.
Oh shit! Dude, I was not expecting that. Alright, Terpy, you take care, man. Enjoy your anime, bro. Sorry that you couldn't get your account working, man.
Where's your car?
I hope it works out for you. But, hey, take care, man. Peace out. Negi is a good anime. Oh, you talking, that's the one with the, the school, where, like, isn't like, an all-girl school, and, like, the boy's the teacher or something?
What the fuck? Where am I going? What the fuck?
What is this nonsense? Are you watching anime? Where is your anime, soldier?
I got this. Go.
Oh shit! I thought that was just some dude in a fucking wheelchair. That sucked. Come on, hurry up.
Clara, go.
What? I was killed? What the fuck? What's up, Liam? B69, how you doing, man? That girl's cute. Yeah, a little bit.
Where's your car?
Got some interesting tattoos, that's for sure. I don't know why I'm using a suppressor.
Relax, we're here.
Yes, that's exactly what I wanted. Nice. Wow.
Clara, move.
Can you use some help?
Pour it on. One good shot is all I need.
Come from cavern.
Got you, calm. We're here.
God damn it. What the fuck? I'm doing pretty good. Just a little tired. Just got back from a horrible movie.
Where's your car?
Pop culture reference makes it dated. Oh yeah, especially the fucking product placement, man. Ridiculous amount of product placement. Too much. Too fucking much.
We're here. You need help?
Cameras will help me here.
Oh god, I'm getting sniped.
Keep moving. Almost there.
Too many of them.
Getting set off.
Got all I need.
Watch out! I'm covering.
This way.
Where the fuck is she?
Any support nearby?
Saw Guardians of the Galaxies. That was a good movie. Exact opposite of what we watched
what
today.
What did they want? Who are they?
Or tonight.
We're here. You need help?
It's gotta be the search around for the IP.
Oh, more fucking enemies, dude.
Just stay low. I'll get us out.
My god. Oh, what the fuck, man? I wasn't expecting them to come through there. God damn it. Fucking bullshit.
Clara, this way.
Okay, thank God. Thank God I got a checkpoint.
Sort out the transformer.
Any support nearby?
What the fuck? Why do I keep dying? Oh my god, this is so annoying. You like Star-Lord and Rocket Raccoon? Yeah, they're definitely cool characters, man.
Clara, this way.
I actually really liked Rocket. Rocket is awesome.
We need every available backup.
The front pick of him on the web. Okay, I don't want to see Splinter's face anymore. That was too much. I'm done. I don't need to see his face anymore. It was already horrible enough. All right, finally.
Go, get in the car. I'll finish here. What are you doing? Just go.
They're going to trap us.
I'm trying to escape the motel. fuck, dude. Alright, aren't I away from the area? I'm pretty sure I'm gone. Ah, here we go. Alright, cool. Rocket is great. Groot is awesome.
Of course I'm not okay. God, who are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I know a place where we can talk. Here.
Mission completo.
The TV is reporting a fire at the El Motel. You can't just check out like everyone else.
When have I ever done like everyone else?
Are we bantering? It's been so long I'm tongue-tied.
Savor it, because you're not going to see it again. Lost my network, I need some equipment.
Not my concern. You didn't want to work as a team. This is your problem, you figure it out. But do it quick, I need your head in the game. Hey, sweetheart, your brother wants to talk.
Aiden? Jax, is my baby okay?
He's safe. Where are you?
I don't know. It's cold. I was blindfolded the whole way. I'm scared, Aiden.
I know you are, and I'm getting you out. Look, I know Damien. He's not crazy. He won't hurt you. Just be careful around him.
What do you mean you know him? He kidnapped me.
He's trying to get to me through you.
What?
Time's up. My God, what did he say to her? The poor girl's in tears.
Damien, put her back on.
You want to continue this little chat? You follow that IP address and get me something I can use. Ta-ta.
Yeah, what a dick.
All right, she's safe. For now. She's somewhere cold. Maybe outdoors. I'll keep her talking and maybe I can find where she is.
Batista, yeah, the wrestler. Yeah, he played a good character. He played as, Drax. Yeah, Drax was awesome. Nothing goes over my head. My reflexes are too fast. Oh, God. I love that movie. All right, back freeze. Yeah, try to get some sleep. Try to forget everything we just saw tonight. Hey, baby. What's up, Teddy Bear?
11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago CTO.
Not very talkative tonight. I'm kind of exhausted. That movie upset me so much. Like, ugh. I'll still stream, but I might not be talking as much. So. Anyway, where the fuck do we go? Where do we go from here?
Glitchy shadow hype.
Shadow hype? Was there a glitch that I didn't see? A glitchy, oh. And who am I? Did it go? We are the knights who say Iki Iki Takaturunga. Aw, Evan needs a hug. I need a fucking brain transplant after watching that horrible fucking disgrace of a movie. I'm glad it only made $30 million in the box office. People are finally wising up and not settling for subpar bullshit. Michael Bay's fucking, you know, his sick fetish porn. His explosive fetish porn on the big screen. You know, surprisingly, what I thought would be the worst part of the movie was actually the most enjoyable part. The turtles themselves weren't bad. In fact, they got the personality down pretty well. It's everything else that was terrible. Especially the Shredder. Fucking hell, man. The Shredder is a transformer in this fucking movie. I don't know what's up with Michael Bay, man. Why the fuck does he gotta make everything robots? Including his actors. Yeah, the Shredder is a fucking transformer, man. He's like, you can barely recognize him as a human. So stupid. What's up, Mac? Welcome to the stream, bro.
Just lost everything.
We are the knights, who say?
Alright, I need to get back online. Where's Clara? Be careful, Aiden.
What the fuck? Did you see the moon? The moon just was like, whoosh. You like the Transformers movies? That's cool, I guess.
Thanks.
Those men, who are they?
I don't know.
I like the action.
Yeah, they must have picked up on the CTOS search.
That's why I wanted to see you. DedSec says that someone else has the system hacked. I took it, and I gave it to you.
Now, hold on. I didn't give it to anyone. I wouldn't.
We need to trust each other.
We need to fuck each other. I mean, trust each other.
I don't have time to soothe you, Clara. If you don't trust me, there's nothing I can do. Someone shot up my motel room. My sister's gone, and I have nothing. You are not my priority right now.
No, I know that. Of course.
By the way, hold on, I'll say it after this cutscene.
Do you know this place? Somewhere near here. It's supposed to be the first test site for CTOS. It is known as the Bunker. At least, that's how the urban legend goes.
The Bunker? One with access to the entire city?
Undetected access. I've done months of research on it. City planning, zoning documents, things they don't want us to see. There's a blank spot on every map. Right over there. Ish. And you've lost your damage deposit on a motel.
It's fine. You need to find a way inside that bunker. Undetected access to the whole city. Could use a break right now.
Search the bridge access. The Transformers were 3 hours of CGI bullshit. Well, to be fair, yes, that is true. But I felt that some of the action scenes were well done, especially like the one in the, I think it was in the, was it the second or third one, the one that they're on the highway. I can't remember. I mean, and they got Optimus Prime down right, but overall, yeah, just the movies are kind of ridiculous. They're messing with your childhood. Amen, brother. Am I doing fighters today? Today is, tomorrow, which will be in 2 hours, I'll be playing fighting games. It'll be Wednesday, so pretty sure I will be. What's up, Mommy Jen? Hello. Just saying hi. You're not gonna stick around. Ah, there's the camera. Can't I just, search for bridge access? DedSec member. Her visa's expired. Tattoo artists make $44,000 a year? God damn. It's crazy. Crazy. Oh. What is this? What is this? Here we go. Those frame rate drops, yo. It's Wednesday over there.
Well, no. Somebody's been on that island.
Not Wednesday yet for me.
His
over here.
Tobias Frewer.
Tobias was one of the CTOS pioneers until Bloom fired him. The man is vraiment crazy. Or on drugs. Maybe both. He lives right near here. There's a homeless camp.
He's homeless?
He's got an underground shop hidden in there. Deadsec goes there for some of the more rare hardware. He can't forget him. He's paranoid and won't talk.
Oh, what the? Oh my God!
Persuasive.
I'll let you do the talking.
You really he's walking away from me. To be real, don't you?
It is real.
It's 9:44 a.m.
Buying into the legend.
Papa used to take me camping in.
Oh, yeah, I forgot you guys are both in Europe.
He'd always say we were looking for treasure.
He would do dirty things to her.
That he
oh my!
Was stealing from the cabins.
Oh
gold
my!
Watches, tools. The look on his face when it was something special. Like one time, I found an old rusted coin with a regal emperor. He said it was an ancient Roman coin. Priceless. But he let me keep it. Said it was my door to a magic world. The whole Roman Empire. I guess I am my father's daughter. Stars in my eyes.
Well, I hope this bunker's real too.
It's real.
It's really real.
A gang shootout erupted at the Owl Motel earlier, resulting in a gas main explosion. No reports on casualties. Believe
that hair, though, man. I mean, yeah, she's kind of cute, but that hair is ridiculous.
Mostly black market junk. Sometimes you can find rare schematics, if you're lucky.
My opinion.
What now?
Someone here knows how to reach him. I'm gonna look around. A lot of tech for a place like this.
Jailbroken phone.
What is it?
He makes.
He's playing poker.
Fire distributor makes $2,700 a year. That sucks. How could you? Poker how can you live off of less than $3,000 a year? Hiding.
There we go.
I don't see that being possible.
Hold on. What's this? Someone else is tracking the call. It's got to be fixers.
You're not gonna believe this. I finally got a lock on Frewer. I'm going to pick him up now.
Professional soldier, 100,000 a year.
There they are. They'll hunt him down fast. I need to stop them.
Ah, shit. Oh, shit. Oh,
right.
God.
He's paranoid, but I found him.
You fucking burritos and hot dogs.
All right.
Ugh, not a good mix. Not a good mix at all. $3,000 wouldn't last for a week. I could make $3,000 last for about 2 months. I'd say, honestly. And that's like, for me, that'd be lifting comfortably. Like, if I had to be super duper cheap and poor, I could probably stretch it for about 3 months, maybe like $1,000 a month or something. Like I said, live off peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
I need backup! Backup is here!
Oh, God damn it.
Drive into him, do it!
Really? This is stupid. I thought I had the grenade launcher equipped. Ugh, terrible. That was terrible. Know what you do at that time?
What do you do?
What would you do for Klondike Bar?
There they are. They'll hunt him down fast. I need to stop them.
You're 3K, I'm buying myself 20 KFC buckets a day. Goddamn, you'd kill yourself, bro.
You were right. He's paranoid. But I found him.
You'd be dead by the end of the week with that, that lifestyle. 20 pieces of chicken, fried chicken every day. That is gonna clog the shit out of your arteries. And this is coming from a fat dude. Pot and food. And speaking of pot, I watched that video of that white trash, not white trash, I thought that was his name, White Street, or whatever his name is. I don't know if you guys heard of that guy, he got arrested on stream. He had weed. He found like 500 milligrams of weed or some shit. Oh shit. Oh my god, where am I going?
Oh fuck this. Just go.
Where's the guy?
He's back in.
Oh shit. God! I didn't realize there was a drop right there. I thought there was grass. Why do I keep fucking I keep fucking this mission up? Oh my god. Oh, it's not 20 pieces a day, so 12 pieces a day. Okay, yeah, that's a lot more healthy. You gotta do the Eric Cartman thing and fucking just eat the fried skin. Don't even eat the whole chicken. Just rip the fried skin off the chicken and eat it whole.
You were right. He's paranoid, but I found him.
You wanna go alone, don't you? All right, I'll meet you at the island.
Pot and food. No drinks, man. You don't drink any beer or anything like that. Vodka? Drink any vodka?
I need backup! Target orange!
Take him out!
God damn it, Aiden. Fuck. Oh my god. I'm not on my game tonight. Aiden dies so quickly. It's ridiculous.
Hey, you're not gonna believe this. I finally got a lock on Frewer. I'm going to pick him up now.
There they are. They'll hunt him down fast. I need to stop them.
You're having 20 buckets with 12 pieces inside. Jesus. So that's...
You were right. He's paranoid.
12 times 20, what is that?
You wanna go alone, don't you? Alright. I'll meet you at the island.
240 pieces of chicken. 240 pieces of chicken a week. That's living life, bro. That is the American dream. Or... Oh my god, I fucked that guy up so bad.
Somebody help us!
I thought this said reach the Pokemon Stadium. I was like, holy crap, what? Reach the Pokemon Stadium.
Okay, time for a little poker with Tobias.
Goddamn, that's a lot of chicken.
He's my key to Clara's honor.
At least I have chicken. Leroy, you're just stupid as hell. Happy meal for good measure. It's all about that. It's all about them little kids prizes, yo. Those little trinkets that you get in the bottom of your Happy Meals. I don't even know if they do those anymore. I remember as a kid, I didn't even eat the food. I would just go straight for the toy. Let my food get all cold and soggy and eat it later. That's the thing with McDonald's French fries, man. You gotta eat them right away. Soggy McDonald's French fries suck. They just taste awful. They taste like the new Ninja Turtles. Soft and limpy and not rewarding at all. Yes, because I can knock down all these pipes. I can knock down telephone poles, but I can't knock down small little tiny trees. Makes perfect sense.
You love Wendy's?
We have a Wendy's on the other side of the island, but I haven't really gone there. I haven't gone there in a long time, is what I meant to say.
Legal poker out here. Who'd suspect?
Poker, eh? Let's see what our progress is at. 47.9. Alright, let's play poker, I guess.
One of these guys is Tobias.
See how the poker runs. I love Wendy's chicken sandwiches. Should buy in. I have so much money I can call. I can call bluff all day long.
Deal me in.
Yeah, we actually, we used to have a Carl's Jr., but it closed down a couple years ago. They were pretty good. I'm sorry, not Carl's Jr., I'm a fucking retarded. Arby's. Arby's, that's what I meant to say. I used to love their curly fries. Curly fries were awesome. Alright, what am I looking at here? What are we playing? Are we playing Texas Hold'em? High-low stakes? I wasn't paying attention. My high card, I got a 2 and a 6. The pot is $3. I can raise it. Well, I don't have a good hand yet, so let's raise. Wesh. I don't need the money. Let's just call it.
Who are you?
The Baconator.
You?
The Baconator.
I don't know him.
Relax. Are you Tobias?
None of your business.
I'll take that as a yes.
I'm hacking their vision.
No, take it as none of your business.
That's a nice attitude. Is that why Bloom fired you?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I called his bluff, all right.
Tobias! Stop!
Gotta catch him. If only Aiden had a fucking tranquilizer. Seriously.
Damn it.
Fold, you noob. Never. I never fold.
It ain't me you want.
I like dangerous business. Please don't get in a car. I really don't want to chase you on a car. Oh my god, this fucking guy. The hell was that? Got him. Finally. Nando's. My favorite place to eat is Jack in the Box, you guys. Let you go.
No,
as far as like
no
fast
way.
Food is concerned.
They'll find out.
I'm not one of them.
Why should I trust you?
Because I could shoot you and take it.
Oh, that ain't an answer, man.
All right. I don't work with whoever you think. No one needs to know about this conversation.
No power to the bunker. They cut it. There's no power, do you get it? Might as well call that place a tomb.
All right. I can deal with that.
Raiders.
That's all it ever was when you think about it. A tomb. Anyone that ever touched that fucking place. We all have one foot in the grave. But I'm okay. I'm safe here. Mostly.
Sure.
How did that old motherfucker run that fast? Tobias. He's on the Baconator.
May I have the bridge remote? Please?
He's got that extra bacon fat.
I built it, you know.
Gave him extra adrenaline.
The remote. Yeah. That's what I do, I build.
That's great. Let me have it.
Yeah. Fine. Sure. Yeah, you take it.
Great.
Yeah, it's your funeral. Yeah, it's heavy, huh? Trust me, man.
Brittle bones.
It only gets heavier. Hey, listen.
You are weak, sir.
If you need anything, I mean whatever, you come see me. I build stuff.
You do.
What is, like, Alzheimer's? That's how Aiden was treating him, like he was, like he kept forgetting everything that he was saying. Tobias shop. So we're gonna have all of our stuff built by some brittle bones, Alzheimer's, old dude. Alright, let's look at our skill tree. We don't have enough yet. 48.6%.
I end up a mess like Tobias. I'm being chased by the same people. Hell, I guess I'm homeless now too. But he was high on medication or something. That guy has got to be careful. He's got fixers after him. If they find him, who knows what they'll do?
They calling me.
Hey, by the way, Maurice volunteered a location. He seems
to just give you a Game Boy. Oh shit. Greenleaf, son. Gonna play that Tetris.
Might lead to something, though, right?
It will. This is good. Wants me to understand why he did it.
I actually have a funny story about an original Game Boy that I have.
What? Like,
or had.
Cookie?
I don't know. Get creative.
But first, hold on one sec. Hold on 1 minute, you guys. I gotta do something real quick. All right, I'm back. Where the hell's my head? Wrong side. I almost put my headphones on backwards. That would have been a fail. All right. Yeah, so the Game Boy story, when I was younger, I think I was about 8 or 9, I had an original Game Boy, and I used to play, I remember the games that I had Super Mario Land, The Quest for the 6 Golden Coins, I believe it was called, or Mario Land 2, six golden coins or some shit like that. Tetris, Battletoads, what else did I have? I had a Simpsons game. I had like Bart's Nightmare or, no, it wasn't Bart's Nightmare, it was Bart's Camp or something like that. But anyway, I was in the hot sun one day and I was playing Tetris. And literally, the it was probably like, I'd say maybe in the 90s, like 90 degrees, 90, 92, 93, 92 degrees or some shit like that, I don't know. It was a hot day in summer, basically. So I'm sitting there playing Tetris, and literally, the fucking back of the Game Boy explodes. And the batteries go flying out. It scared the shit out of me, and battery acid was like leaking all over my hands, and it like... Now, I was like I said, I was like 7 or 8 years old, so this legitimately scared the shit out of me. And because of that happening, I had a fear of handheld gaming for like the longest time. I don't think I owned another handheld gaming system until the DS, the original DS came out. So kind of a it's funny now. It wasn't funny back then. I had a Game Boy of phobia, apparently. Battletoad hype.